What's going on, everyone? Joe DeLome. We're just wanted to address a couple things today, so let's get started. So I just wanted to do a quick video today. I know I get a lot of criticism, a lot of hate on my channel for my mentality of shopping local. And I just wanted to address a couple things. I like to have an open conversation, an open comment in the comment section below at the end of this video. We can go back and forth on it. But if honestly, if you get tired of listening to my shop local mentality or just trying to get you guys to think differently, you can hit that unsubscribe button. I mean, that's fine. There's plenty of other YouTube videos out there you can watch, other people, other creators. I'm just trying to get you guys to think a little bit different when it comes to what you're shopping for and what you're buying for when it comes to fertilizer. So like I was saying, I put a little calculator together for you guys. I honestly didn't put this together myself. Someone in the turf management industry, a big time professional, sent me this calculator. It's an awesome calculator. I want to thank him again for sending me this calculator. It's awesome. All you have to do is put in there your MPK, your cost, what's your target rate for N, or you could actually change that to whatever you're looking for. If you're looking for a target rate of potassium or phosphate, whatever, you could change that. What I did was I just did a target rate of N, a 1 pound of N per app, each app. And as you could see here, the difference between 2020 and 2021, I mean, I'm saving a significant amount of money on my nitrogen costs per pound. For this year, I'm only spending, or I'm paying $3.78 per pound of N on my application for what I'm using this year. And then last year, and that price actually increased for this particular fertilizer this year, so the cost would have been $5.55 per pound of N. And if you just went with a regular Scotts, Home Depot, Lowe's, Scotts lawn food, which is a 3204, your cost is actually even cheaper than what I would have paid this year with the fertilizer that I used last year. This year it's going to be $4.33 if I use just a regular Scotts lawn food. And I know Scotts, a lot of people know sometimes they get a lot of hate, but honestly, it's a good high nitrogen source of fertilizer. 3204, obviously 32% nitrogen in a Scotts lawn food. I just wanted to do a little comparison for you guys, and you could see I'm saving money this year. So again, I know I get a lot of hate for the shop local mentality of just using someone local to me, but as you can see, I'm saving money, guys. That's what it comes down to. I think everyone wants to save a buck at the end of the day. They don't want to overspend and overpay for something if they don't have to. And as you can see here, I'm not. So if you're interested in this calculator, I can easily send this to you. You can DM me on Instagram, email me. I could get this over to you very easily. It's an awesome calculator. Like I said, if you have any questions on it, when I do send it to you, just reach out to me. I can help you. Just wanted to do a little quick plug to the channel, The Lawn Insider. He recently actually just came out with a video this past week about a fertilizer calculator. And he actually did the same thing I did. And he compared different fertilizers, but he actually had an online website that he built this calculator into. So if you didn't want to use an Excel spreadsheet, you can check out the link below to his channel and to that site, that calculator that he did online. I highly recommend it. It's a really cool tool. I think everyone out there should get an idea of what you're actually spending your money on. So again, it's okay if you hate my channel. It's okay to criticize my channel. It just motivates me even more. And again, if you don't like something, hit unsubscribe or just comment below. Let's have a conversation back and forth. And like always, guys, I'll see you in the next one.